Well, hello everyone. I am UrielLocke, and we're back in Hellgate London. And I do apologize for having such a long video yesterday, but I do believe I'm going to be having another long video today because I'm going to be playing through this game. So, I'm already in a party with my fiance, who's also playing. It was right here, which you're a guardian. Sweet. All right. What quest do you need to do? Because I don't even know. Fat bully. Isn't he in,
Yes, he's not even here.
Yeah, okay. You're getting quests, okay. So, basically, she's running the tanker class, so to speak. I can't talk today. It's been a very long morning. Got up really early, ran around town to try and get air conditioning stuff. I finally have an air conditioner. Well, two air conditioners, one in my living room and actually one in my office, and then I have like two fans in my office as well right now, so it's like, yes, nice and cool, not hot anymore. Oh, hey, I have mail from Jessica Summerisle, which is the main chick from the books, if you've actually gotten the books. Cancel. I need to no, discard that. I need to go here. I need to take this. I need to put that there. I need to go kill this. Go over here to my thingamajig, drop that off, because I don't want that right now. So I am not a high enough level for that, as far as I know. It's a 15-day expansion ticket. You can... Oh, that gives you this. Okay, that makes sense. Okay. What? Who are you? You're like a me, but you're not... How do you have two of those on one on each hand? How did you do that? Because I can't do that ever. Look at this character, love. They have two...
I can't do that either.
I know. It's so... how? I don't know. Anyway. Okay, so you need to go to the Covent Garden Station, the Lower King's Highway, Upper King's Highway. Well, we can go to Lower King's, I guess. I need to go to Lower King's. I also need to go to Covent Garden Station, which is right up there now. Who? Did you message them?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Can I walk away from them?
Yeah, they'll be able to message you. Are we going to the market?
That's it.
All right. Let's do the market. Yeah, they can actually PM you if they talk to you. Oh, you didn't put in your code?
How did I get
Alt?
Shift.
No, it's Alt. And then go, yeah, that, okay. All right, so, I was kind of hoping she would run with her other character, but, you know, whatever, this works too. No, you're fine. You're going to be taking a brunt of the damage, though, just to let you know. What the hell? Why are you even flying right there? Shut up. Just shut up right there. I don't like you. All right, let's go kill shit, because, you know, that's what we do in this game. What am I even supposed to do here? I don't even know.
Where are we?
Yeah.
Investigate the anomaly.
Anomaly? Alright. We're gonna go investigate the anomaly. What the? Stupid fly things! I don't like stupid fly things. You, no. So this is... I'm sorry, last video I actually recorded the video and then I did my voiceover, but this time I'm actually doing my voiceover so you guys can actually hear me, like, freak out and... stuff. Nar. I'm not even hitting that thing, but whatever. Stop flying away. Just die. Just die already. You know what? Screw you. I'm going to first person. I'm going to kill you now. Ate it. Huh. Told you first person would win. That's one thing I actually really like about this game that I kind of touched on a little bit is the fact that I can go to first-person view and just be like, oh, perfect aim, just like any other shooter. Why are there screechers here? This is so weird. I'm so not used to screechers being here. Love, where'd you go? You left me. We be killing things. Aha. Alright, there's supposed to be a portal around here somewhere, but I don't know where it's at. I don't see it. And my fiance is just kind of like behind me somewhere. What are you doing? You just chilling? Okay, where is this? Oh. That's so weird that... Oh, it's right there. Why is it over here? I've never seen it over here. That's one thing that's actually kind of cool about this game. Everything... Every time you go through one of these things... They're all instants. So they're all... I'm killing these things over here real quick, love. They're always in different places. So you can play the same game, like... Or the same thing, like, 15 times and still have different outcomes. And hey, look, I summoned someone. Oh, God. I died. Oh God, you're there by yourself? Why are you there by yourself? Ow. Stop. Ugh. Okay, this isn't fun. This guy keeps killing me, so,
Where are you?
I'm right here. He just does a lot of fire damage, and I'm kind of a weak link when it comes to that. And you're kind of dead.
I am?
Yeah, you're on fire, love. Hit heal. you did the exact same thing I did twice. You just kind of burnt yourself to death. Okay, so can we go through the portal now?
There's a big bucket.
Okay, right on the other side of the portal?
Yeah.
Oh God, why did you do this? Okay, just heal yourself. Make sure you're healed, and I'll do what I can. Ow. Health? On you? You're doing good. You're fine. This is quite intense. Are you used to that character yet? Well, I'm sorry, I was doing stuff, wasn't I? Probably. Can I actually use that? Oh, I can. Sweet. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go here. Then I'm gonna equip it. Then I'm gonna have awesome guns of doom. Not really. Oh, that's good. I think. Not that you have armor. I don't want that. I'm going through my inventory right now. You're fine, sweetheart. What's my thingamajig? Button. Oh. I need to get better, like, attack moves here, because this is just not doing it for me. Okay. What deals more damage? I don't know if you can have two swords. I think it just equips the other sword as your sword. Yeah, I think, yeah. You can't have two swords with that character. You can have rocket launchers, though. I'm just gonna come over here and kill this guy. I don't know. Everything. I don't know. Probably whatever your highest is, go with that. Gonna fry you with a laser if I can. I hit level 7. I hit level 7. Sweet. Why'd you do that? I was gonna kill him. Why are we here? Oh yeah, you have to talk to this guy. I've already done this quest. I think. Yeah, I think you did. Nah, I already went back there. So we're good. I'm gonna pick up that palladium though. Money's good. Money's always good. It's always pretty. And then we have those random fly things up there that looks like really weird ships. Anyway. I go through portal and skill things! I'm kinda liking this combo. This is just weird. I have like my little laser gun and my little like blaster gun thing. Love, where are you? There's a very big thing over here that's kind of creepy. I'm over here. You see the big thing? Do you want it? It's a rare. Where'd he go? I think he teleported. Oh, he's behind us. Well, press them. Ow. There he is. Aha, we killed him. Alright, so, out of here. I think it's this way. Think being a keyword there. What? Again? Yay. Okay, my inventory's full apparently. With stuff I can't really use. Currently equipped is better than that. 2, 5, 5. I don't have anything in my jigs, damn it. Alright. Alright. So, we dead? We good? What's it? What did you do? That was weird. Alright. Let's... partay. Okay, we killed those guys. Let me check something real quick. I kind of need that to figure out how long I've been playing. Oh, there is. Yeah?
Where is it?
Over here, I'm assuming. Weird. I don't know. It says it's like right up here, but it's not here, because I don't see it. Unless it's over here. Or it's down here somewhere. No, this is the Covenant Garden Station. I don't know. You want, I'll just go back. Works for me. That's funny. Alright. Since I leveled, let's see what I want to do here. Drain power. No, not really. Venomous Spirit? Summon Ember. Ooh, that'd be fun. I want that move. Oh. Huh. Does that mean I, like, siphon health or something? I don't know. Oh. Weird. You know, I wanted to do this because this actually looked kind of cool, but at the same time, I'm like... So, I think... I'm just going to stick to this tree, I think. I'm going to just upgrade that. And then I'm going to go... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That works. Alright, I asked to go to the British Museum. Wow, that guy's got cool clothing. Why do you have... What? Oh, you're just... it's not clothing. It's just your skin. Okay. You look cool, though, bud. Nibris. And Vanyok. 88. Okay. Sweetheart, where the hell did you go? Oh, you're selling stuff. Oh, okay. Oh, I was like, what? Why are you in Holborn?
I didn't
turn into
a bus.
Oh. That works. You're a duelist. Well, we can go to the British Museum. We could go to the Covent Garden steam tunnels, wherever the frack that is. That way. It's gonna be this way. This actually takes us to the other places, though. We should probably do the museum first, because the museum is more of a... So, museum it is. I'm on my way back up there, because, you know, I wasn't even... no, I think it's over by Bloomberry, if I'm correct. Yeah, we have to go to Bloomberry to get there. So Bloomberry's gonna be over here. Derp, 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 derp. I do have this to say, that, I'm not a total fan of this character. I do like my other characters better, like my little summony peoples. They're fun. But, Oh, what are you doing? Well, hit your K and then give yourself a power there, love. Just build yourself up awesome style. I don't know. I don't know. Derp 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 derp. No, it's actually kind of funny because her and I were actually running our summoner classes together, and last night after I streamed and after I recorded my video and everything, it was just hilarious how many people we had with us. I mean, we had two of the little tank guys, which we like to call Frankie, and then we had a whole bunch of the little fire elemental dudes running around. We each had five, so like the instant we walked into a room, everything was practically dead. So, we killed two, killed three, four. Oh, hey, look, we got a big guy. Five. I do. Oh, did you not pick it up? Well, go back and pick it up. And we'll restart. After we kill these guys. I don't care. I mean, I'm... I think you get it from one of the guys down in... Probably. Yeah. Oh, that was funny. I'll just do what I do and kill shit. Cause, you know, that's what I do. You know, I'm gonna see what this does. How about that? Wow. That's actually kind of a cool move now. I kind of want to move that over. I'm gonna actually do that. I need to hit the alt button. Is it the wanted thing? It could be, I don't know. This move rocks face. Like I can aim. Yeah. What? What quest? Oh, yeah, that's fine. Oh, that's fine. I don't care. XP, yo. I'm actually over here. So I'm gonna be coming towards the portal. You're what?
There's a ton of shit up here.
What? Oh. Why is there a ton of shit up here? I thought we killed all this shit. You okay? I think it's dead. You good?
I'm waiting.
Okay. I was up to the left and trying to kill shit, so. Yeah. No, but watch my move. It's actually really cool. Ha-da! Did you see how much health he lost just now? Oh, well, that's not fun. That move, like, freaking rocks. Stupid, you die. Huh? Don't flatter me, love. You know, it's gonna be funny when these characters actually catch our higher level characters again. Because this would... Yeah. Because this would be, like, the second time we've done that. Because our other characters that we were running last night were, lower levels than our high level characters, and then they're now actually mine's actually about the same level, if not a little bit below, because mine's only turning 14. My other one's 15. Hey, look who we summoned.
Hey.
My best friend. I find that funny, love. I know, right? No, what I need to do is I need to get you a mic and actually have you record and then send me the your side of the recording, or just be in a chat and record. That way everybody can actually hear your voice as well. But yeah. There's that, and I need to position my mic, so I'm apologizing for people. Die, dude, die. He's taking forever. It's because we're such low levels. Yeah, we're used to, like, running around with, like, our higher level characters. Oh, napalm! Oh, this! Oh, that! I think we all miss my napalm. Because my napalm was a beast. It is a beast. It is a beast, because it's the one thing that kept me alive throughout everything, even when I'm being mobbed by, like, tons of people. This actually does 33.
Hey!
Awesome. That's okay. I kind of want to equip this, but I can't equip it because I don't have the inventory. The thing in my... I need a friggin' scroll thingy. I need to go buy some. Are you down this way, I'm hoping?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, look, we have... Yeah, you killed my 9th one. Thank you, sweetheart. Everything dies. Everything dies. Because I... Yeah, I got 9, actually, because that's all I needed. Oh, okay. Yeah, that was a whole lot of nothing. Yeah, go ahead. I'm going to go peruse things, because... People are watching me, and I don't want to be like all, oh, I'm all like doing nothing while you're doing nothing, so. I'm gonna go actually kill some shit, so. Wait, where did we come from here? We need to go this way. So when you come out of there, love, left. What? Did you just get a cool move and not tell me about it? You got cool armor? Oh, I want cool armor. I should probably have that up so I can figure out how many people I need to kill before I get my stupid messenger from hell. Oh, whoa, where'd you come from? Ooh, I have an analyzer. Yeah, you're left. I have an analyzer. That means I can... Ooh. I have one analyzer. And I have to use it on this because, you know, it's better than what I was using. As everybody knows, armor works, but damage is better. Because if you can deal out more damage than you have armor, you're special. Where are you at? Oh. That's cool. Your shield's glowing, and what the hell is on your back? You got some, like, weird, like, shield on your back thing. There's nothing up here. Is there anything in there? What the hell? Where? Oh, to your left? Yeah, that's... I didn't go down that far yet. I was just coming up here. Ah, da-da-da-da-da! Die. But, yeah. Also, the other thing that I love about this game is the soundtrack is freaking amazing. Stupid zombie. Like, it actually has one of the better soundtracks for a game of this style. Did you kill everything over there? There's nothing up there. Oh, our buddy's back. You know, this move's kind of cool, but it doesn't really... I don't know. Constant damage is better, in my opinion. But then again, in order to actually get anywhere in the game, you actually have to have moves, so... You know, Love, we should probably actually do Star Wars sometime. And actually play through that a little bit. Did you actually ever, like, update that? We keep getting distracted by Hellgate. By the way, your ag circle is huge. Yeah. Like, it's huge. I know, that's why I'm like, more like heal. Heal's good. Heal's good. Yeah, always use heal. Hey, look, I hit level 8. You have so many guys. I'm trying to help. I really am. You act the entire room, Love. What the fuck? You act everything in the fucking room but this guy over here that you just agged. That one fucking zombie. Oh, well, wait. There's those guys over there you haven't agged yet. You want to go ag them, too?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. This is why you never let your fiancé, who's not a hardcore gamer, become a guardian class in any video game because she ends up agging the entire room. I need to be playing my level 15 character to even compete with dealing that much damage. Ugh. I love you, sweetheart. I really do, but dear God. Oh God, no! You're gonna end up agging everything up here. Which is not going to be very good for the both of us. Oh, this is going to be really fun when we do that. Oh, God. They're all going to freaking... you're going to die. Love, there's nothing you can do. Wait. Do you have your little... Oh, you do have that on. Okay. I had to make sure you had that on. Your little cross thing. The thing on your feet. Look at your feet and the red thing around them. It's your heel thing. Your heel stance.
I don't know how to use that.
It's on. It's you press it once and it's on.
Forever?
Yeah.
Because I keep hitting it and unhitting it.
Don't unhit it. Because when you hit it, it turns it off. Leave it on.
Oh, see, I didn't know that.
Yeah. Some of these you just toggle on and off. And if your feet are glowing red, you have your little heel thing or heel stance or defensive stance. I don't freaking know. Yeah, you do want to upgrade that. Because when I was playing my Guardian... Or whatever the hell class that actually is. Yeah, sure. I actually upgraded that the most, and it kept me alive the longest. Because if it wasn't for that, I would have been dead a long time ago with that character. I don't know. What are they? Are they, like, attack moves? Look at your 3 and 4. Press 3. Player has 4. Yep. They're basically the same move in a sense. One's a slice up and one's a slice down. You have what? I know, neither do I. So, I'm gonna go ahead and I can't really inventory because I wanna use all this shit. Oh, except for that, because I don't need that. That's level 21. 21 damage. Ah, zombie! Yeah, he just kind of appeared in front of my face. Okay, so, I'm gonna go upstairs. So, you can join me whenever you want. I'm just hoping I don't run into one of those freaking baddies that has an ag thing and then... Ah! You came out of nowhere, you old freak. Floating brainy thingy. Ah! What? There's another one. They just come out of nowhere. These ones are the big ones, though, not the eyes. The eyes are annoying. Because those things just shoot you and zap you, and they're like... Oh. These ones, I think, have, like, a stealth thing until you, like, run into them. Honestly, I think. Hey, look, a zombie. Hey, look, a... Yeah, we're going in here. That's kind of sort of where we're going, love. Basically. Oh, look, here's the guy I didn't want to deal with. Because he's kind of a douche. He's dead? Did I even hit him? Oh, you just whacked him a couple times? Okay, so you have to be very, very careful here, sweetheart. Because these guys, when we come out of this, are going to spawn and try and eat your face. Yeah. Hey, look, we have a buddy. Hey, look, I got a whole bunch of people on me. That's not cool. That's not cool. Not a fan. Love, you're practically taking him on by yourself, by the way. Okay. Just letting you know. What the? No! Leave me alone! I don't want to die! Okay, I'm trying. I'm trying. Yeah. And we can't pick up anything. Look, yay! We can't pick up anything. Okay, heal up. Make sure you're fully freaking healed. And your armor is fully up as well. You're what? What are you putting on? Okay, what's that helmet at right there, love? No, 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 the one right there in your inventory. Up. What is that? Yes. Oh, it's a shield and it's... put that on. Because that's like 10 times better than what you're using. Break it down, do whatever you want. Okay, so basically, I'm kind of fucking screwed here. Alright, so, I'm going in. Alright, so, since I'm in here... This is the one we blowy up stuff, by the way. The what? No, not really. We can just go press the button. Okay, so, and then run like hell yes. This is the one where everything explodes. So, I'm gonna go over here and take these guys out, because I can do that. Don't take him. Really? You're gonna go ag the boss. Okay. Ag the mini boss. That's awesome, love. Is he dead? No. The imp is dead. Ow. Yeah, I know. How did he heal? How are you doing on health? Okay. Yeah, not anymore. This guy just doesn't want to die. Now he's coming after me.
What the hell?
What? He keeps healing. Okay, we got this, we got this. All right. That guy's in your ag window too, or ag radius, I should say. All right. Are anybody else here we want?
Did you run around the back?
Yeah, there's nothing back there really.
Okay, ready? Go.
Oh. Dang it! Run! Run! I'm not gonna make it! I'm not gonna make it! I'm gonna die! Oh, look, I didn't die. Why didn't I die? Okay, you're gonna kill everything here, and I'm just gonna stand here and shoot. Because that's what I do. This is gonna suck for me, because they're gonna start agging to you. And I'm going to try and keep you alive, but you know I can't do that because I'm not a healer. No, not yet. Oh, I've been level 8. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Yeah, there's so many on you right now, love. I'm trying to whittle them down, but it takes a bit. Okay, he's dead. Okay, I need this guy right here dead, because he's a little annoying to you. Okay, he's dead. Now we got the prince. Prince is now dead. We're good. And we have full inventories that we can't do anything with. Okay, so I go through the portal, talk to the lady, Miss Jigama thing. Why can't I talk to the lady?
Clever coming to me. Yet even if we do,
the bright light.
Only time and I will tell.
Oh, okay.
To uncover nonsense is frustrating. To know, to feel importance without real understanding, that is maddening. And yet it was precisely then, amid so much frustrated bewilderment, that man first heard the fabled and near incomprehensible voice of truth.
Even if we do win, what will become of us? Only time and I will tell.
She's kind of creepy, by the way. Okay, so. We got... what's going on here? Let's go kill this. No, you didn't. I thought you would. Because I thought you'd ag everything, sweetheart. I don't know what's wrong with my mic. Okay, there we go. Oh, my mic was having issues. I apologize. Because it, like, fell a little bit, and I was like, no, I can't hear myself. Through my left speaker in my headphone. Yeah, I know, right? You don't know how to stay away from not trying to kill me. Do we want to go downstairs? Yeah, we go that way. I'll join you. Oh, wait. I have to go look at the Egyptian mummies. There's Egyptian stuff up here, and there's one missing. We got more Egyptian stuff. Hey, look, we got one of them.
So, shield bash is what I need.
Yeah, shield bash is where you just run into things. It's like you dash and run your shield into people. Sorry, I'm explaining things. By the way, you're dying. By the way, you knew he was coming. You ignored him. Okay, so I'm gonna let you take on that guy in that one spot that we were doing where I needed help all by yourself. Totally let you do that. That place was fun. This guy's like not dying, by the way. Yeah, I don't know. He's trying to like climb the wall or something. Stop hitting me. I don't know what happened. Like, I think he's in the wall. Ow. I'm like dying here. But yeah. He's over here still. I love how you just leave me. Just walk away, make me do everything, it's okay. Thought you wanted to help me. Anywho, did we want to go upstairs? Because this is the stairs I think we came down. There's zombies! There's zombies! There's zombies! There's zombies! Catch a zombie! Catch a zombie! What do? Yeah, I know, right? You do realize we've been playing for like 47 minutes already?
Really?
Yeah. I know, right? Okay, so I'm gonna go. Of course I am. I'm gonna have you kill everything by yourself because everything is so easy for you to kill. Does it look like I came back? This way. You tend to do that. Oh, I need to go this way. I took my hand off my mouse. I had to go look at stuff. No, this way. Basically, the way we go is down these stairs over. Yeah, we can do that. Why not? I'll hit level 9, why not? Well, get close to hitting level 9.
Downstairs?
Yep, downstairs. Down the stairs, down the stairs. Everybody's going down the stairs because we stairs.
Oh,
hello. Da-da-da-da.
Ready?
No, we got this guy right here.
Okay,
yay! I just leveled. No. That my inventory is full. No. Okay, I'm gonna let you run out there and just ag everything, and then I'll just come in as a cavalry. How's that sound? Because we know that's what you like doing. No, what we should do for your graduation party, love, is we should sew, like, just be sitting in here the entire time. While everybody's out there partying or celebrating your graduation, we're just going to be sitting in here playing this. Sorry, I have to level. That would be kind of funny. Where are you going? What room? Why are you down there? There's nothing in there. The first time we went in there, there was nothing down there. I like how you flip my own knowledge about this game on me and make me feel like I'm totally contradicting myself by saying things. I love you. This guy just doesn't want to die. Or, behind... Yeah. Your friend. Your best friend. No. My brother. No, not my mom. My brother might be okay with that. Yeah, I know, right? That you never had. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. I didn't even see four. I saw two. I'm just trying to go back to the station here. Ah! I didn't see you there. Why did you randomly pop up in my screen? That was actually kind of creepy. I was just kind of sitting there shooting at stuff, and then I see his head pop into my screen. I was like, what the fuck? Straight ahead! To the right! Well, there's that. I'm not turning in my quest yet. Need to get shit out of my inventory. Are you better than what I'm wearing? No. Are you better than what I'm wearing? No. Are you better than what I'm wearing? Yes. So, are you better than what I'm wearing? Yes, actually. Which? You're 2 of 5. You're 2 of 5. You're also 2 of 5. I need my stupid things here.
Maybe we could sort of a guided tour, What do you think?
I need to figure out what perks these give me. Nothing really. Duration buff. Hit points and power points. I think go hit points, because hit points are good. And then sayo. I can create that. I can sell that. Well, well, well. That looks like it's, You're just above in my inventory. Nope. Because dropping things off in your inventory is always a good idea when you don't have, you know, stuff to be specifically doing. Anything else I want? Not really. Let me come over here, though.
Yes! Yes, you're a man. Wonderful. Have you any money then? A pleasure doing business with you.
Okay, come here, talk to you.
Listen to me, boy. Godspeed.
Excuse me? I saw that.
Ooh. Required level 16. Arrgh.
Listen to me, boy. Back to work.
Alright, so, I do believe I'm gonna call this a video. Basically, as I stated before, I'm gonna be trying to run through level 1 all the way through to the level cap. So, my fiance is gonna be probably joining me for a lot of it, and I'm gonna try and keep things entertaining. I do understand that watching me run around doing a lot of the same stuff is kind of boring, but at the same time, I honestly urge you guys to give this game a try. It's actually a lot of fun to play, and it's very highly addictive. Yeah. I'm UrielLocke, this is Hellgate London, and keep watching, because you never know what I'm going to do next.